Hi. So why there is a delay in filing charge sheet? Now, what is a charge sheet? To understand what is a charge sheet, you must understand what is a FIR. FIR is nothing but whenever you go to a police station, police registers the complaint, criminal complaint given by you, and that is called FIR. Okay, in a simple layman terms. Once FIR is registered, the station house officer allots the case to the investigating officer. So the investigating officer investigates, collects the material objects, which are nothing but in a layman language, I would say the weapons for crime, which could be a gun or a knife, the evidence, eyewitnesses to the crime, their statements, and all this is bundled and a report is created. That name of that report is called charge sheet. So in the process of preparing this report, there will be arrest, and if the accused is arrested, he will take a bail. If he is anticipating an arrest, he will take anticipatory bail. And sometimes they are even remanded because they may obstruct or they may destroy the evidence. So then it will be a remand report. So once charge sheet is filed, accused is summoned, or charge sheet is invariably accused is summoned. That is to say, the magistrate or the judge, whosoever receives the charge sheet or the report that is filed by the police, scans the evidence, checks the evidence, checks the complaint, FIR, investigation procedure, etc., etc., and then he comes to a conclusion that there is a case and he need to summon the accused. And accused is summoned and the trial starts. Now the topic of this video is sometimes there will be a lot of delay in filing the charge sheet, and what is the reason? To understand the delay in filing a charge sheet, you must understand why an FIR is filed, how an FIR is filed. Because it is very easy to register a criminal case. You can make allegations, and sometimes you can corrupt a police officer by cash or kind. The corruption by way of a kind is an influence by political leader, local political leader, superiors, or any other reasons. So it is very easy to register an FIR. You can make an allegation and get the FIR registered. The allegation could be a fact or a fiction, but it is not easy to create evidence because evidence is not fiction. Evidence is fact. You have to collect evidence. You cannot create evidence. So therefore, filing charge sheet is not easy. Registering FIR is easy. If it is a fake complaint, then you cannot create fake evidence. So once charge sheet is filed, the real background of a case, the real influence of a case, at whose instance the FIR is filed, is it real, is it fake, will be known only after filing charge sheet. So here you must understand that there could be a lot of delay. The delay could be, if there is a lot of delay in filing the charge sheet, the case goes in favor of the accused. And if the charge sheet is getting delayed, the complainant has to question himself whether he filed a fake case or a genuine case. And if a charge sheet is delayed, then it means the evidence is getting polluted and the case is going in favor of the accused. And you must come to a basic conclusion that police are corrupt, though they may not always be corrupt. Some police sections are corrupt, and even the evidence, law of evidence, also knows that police are corrupt. That is why whenever they are conducting an investigation, it is written way back in 1872 that police should not take the signatures of the persons whosoever are giving the information. The very purpose is that they use force. So if they take a signature from the person who is providing information, then it becomes invalid evidence. So if a charge sheet is getting delayed, the complainant has to question himself whether he gave proper evidence to the investigating officer or not, whether his case is fake or not, whether his case is genuine or not. And sometimes the delay could be reasonable also, genuine also, because evidence can't be created. Evidence has to be collected. And no matter what, please always remember that police are also human beings, and they too have a principle. I have been interacting with a lot of police officers in the process of my work. They too have a principle called good for good and bad for bad. So there are instances where police are compelled to register a crime, they are compelled to register a charge sheet because sometimes lives are lost and they have to, to adjust the scales of justice. They have to file a charge sheet. Sometimes they have to file a FIR. So there are many obligations and there are many reasons. But what ultimately you must remember is that satyameva jayate. The truth wins at last. And nobody cannot tamper with truth. It's only a matter of time. It may take some time for truth to come out and stand openly. But it is always the truth that wins. And no matter what, you cannot convert a lie into a truth. Not before courts. Because we work with the only tool that all the advocates and all the judges have, that is doubt, doubt, doubt. So if there is a delay in the charge sheet, it could be, there are many reasons, and mostly one of the reasons could be FA complaint. Hope I'm clear. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts, kindly comment.